Sarah McLachlan, will you be an angel for a helpless animal? Every day, innocent animals are abused.